We have the CN train coming in to this rather new industrial area. It's all scratch built. This one in the this warehouse in the foreground. The background kits look like they're Walters. And here comes another train. This is our CP Atlantic Limited with the E8 locomotive. Very cool. It stopped. But I'll get a chance to pick it up over here. Here we have a junkyard, very well detailed. A very interesting warehouse district. And over here, we have the CN train crossing the viaduct. We will come around and cross the viaduct in the back. All these trees, so cool. Kind of an overview of it. There's a lot of attention to detail put in this.
Je vais vraiment pas le voir. Je vais les prendre. Il ne sait pas quoi faire.
Ah non, c'est...
Là, j'ai dit que ça s'est réveillé ici.
Very cool. If you like what you see, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.